Friday, when Elizabeth Taylor gambles with a pair of hearts, only one will win.
I'm too good to cheat.
Elizabeth Taylor is Poker Alice Friday. If adventure has a name, justice has a champion. And if you need a hero, count on Jesse Hawks, starring Robert Conrad, Saturday at 8.
'Twas Penroy's last vacation where he befell assassination. Of all suspects in this case, two had passion for arsenic and lace. But if it weren't for this bulldog sniff, they might never have found the stiff. Murder, She Wrote, Sunday.
This is CBS.
Newsbreak brought to you by Arby's, America's favorite restaurant.
Good evening, I'm Bob Koop. News 4 has learned that one Buffalo-area sailor on board the USS Iowa is dead. He's been identified as Nathaniel Clifford Jones, Jr. of Buffalo. 10 other Western New Yorkers on board are believed safe. Solidarity leader Lech Wałęsa has received blessings from Pope John Paul and says he's now strong enough to carry Solidarity's banner in Polish free elections in June. And an 8-year veteran of the Buffalo police force is behind bars tonight, busted for cocaine possession. Now this.
If you like chicken a lot, why settle for Chicken Little? Try a big Arby's chicken filet sandwich topped with lettuce and mayo served on a toasted poppy seed roll. Taste the Arby's difference.
Stephen King and Doug Smith, who's more frightening? Tonight at 11.